See the whole truck now and just see how it's moving.